If you slow down, if you focus on the moment, you might be surprised at what comes.